Hi there, I'm Jenny. Today I'm going to show you how to make a flip-flop out of a pizza box. Okay, so to make this flip-flop, you need one pizza box, one tape, and one pen, and one scissor. Okay, so first step, you take your own shoe in your size and use it as a model. And take your pen and just draw around the shoe. And then to make the straps, you just go from the toe and around, something like this. Make them as long as you want. And the other side. Like that. Then you start to cut. You could also use a knife if it's easier. Now you have your shoe like this. And to make place for your toe, you do like this. You cut a slice like this, and you get the strap here. And then to fasten the straps, do two slices, one here half the way and one here on the other side of the way. So you can put them like this into each other. Then you take your foot. Oh, and remember to put a tape on the back here so that you put the strap on the foot part. And that's how easy it is to make a flip-flop out of a pizza box.